South Korea has reported its first two suspected cases of monkeypox.
The Korea Disease Control and Prevention Agency said Wednesday that two probable cases were identified the day before and that diagnostics are being conducted. Officials added that one of the individuals had been admitted to a hospital in Incheon after showing potential symptoms of the virus upon entering the country via Incheon International Airport. The identities are being withheld.